and prominent. Commonly a comic and bouncing off the walls, often drenched in vomit. Stench of grief, seared off, burn like the reefer stuck in my teeth. Narcotics or chronic vibes with pockets full of products. Inhaled, ingested, injected, filled the episodes. Neurosis and everyone's fucking got it. Topping bottles and beer goggles, get every girl a fucking father. Got a Mr. Wobbles wobbling in the web for lovers are gonna be mollycoddled. I reside north side of the city borders, where drug hoarders and whores reserved to greater doors. Drug circulation upon the population, victims of assimilation, placing isolated lands. I hope to start suffocating. Suffocation of households with chain smokers, weed tokers and passing joints and breeze through the nights and sleeping choking. Fucking nauseated, sedated under a bathroom cabinet. Drugs and mama refusing to give kisses, and daddy's a drunk, living in borderline poverty. Personality disorders diagnosed on the daily, weekly. So and so with so much fucking comedy. Y'all wanna believe to seize a chance to see a side of crime and feel it's like the feed on clean air?
Say what?
But y'all stuck in the way, stuck in this pattern of chit chatter and talking of a game of digital tariffs, but never following through with your fucking planning. Guess my folks had motivation, shit, my sister was an addict. So what happened, y'all? I can't fucking stand it. Can't stand to see you stranded in strands of drug planes and drug scams and dirty habits. Mind scattered kids just looking for a ladder to ascend past the hazards. Hopefully a sand past a hose. You're cracking the pipe, coking the nose, whipping the holes like a smack. About leaving this place to find a proper home, shit.
Stuck in the way, stuck in this pattern, chit chattering, talking of a game with digital tariffs, but never following through with your fucking planning. Gives my folks some motivation, shit, my sister was an ass.